Heathens dramatically completed a double win against rivals Cops to go on top of the table with 59 points at Chadondo Rugby Grounds. The first half of the game ended in favour of the away team Cobbs, leading with 9-5 as Joseph Arido managed to score for Cobbs, while Trevor Ochan managed a try for Heathens.
Joseph Arredo, an immaculate kick, splits the uprights. Claude Otema, what a brilliant line at the Hillers.
In the second half of the game, Heathens came back stronger as Innocent Gwokito and Chris Lubanga scored for the home team, but the away team responded through Joseph Arredo to make it 12-12. In the dying minutes of the game, chaos erupted as the referee awarded Heathens a penalty try, which was contested by Cobbs players, forcing the game to be halted for almost 5 minutes. Michael Wokorach was forced to enter into the pitch to calm his teammates, hence causing commotion from the Cobbs players and fans. With an ending scuffle, the referee awarded a penalty try for Heathens, hence winning the game on 19-12. In the other games, Rhinos defeated Rams 8-6, Ginger Buffaloes 24-10, Pirates beat Hippos 27-22, while Mongers beat Impis 30-26. Heathens leads the log with 59 points, Pirates 57 points, while Cobbs comes in the third place with 54 points.